I think that it's some barriers we have to overcome, like the language barrier. It's a very important. A lot of workshops that I've been watching until today is talking about the barrier of language in very perspective, the gender perspective, the all the difference of country and culture perspective, and I think this is one of the issues, the principal issues we have now.